Previously on Mad Men.
How could you do that to that woman? You just couldn't wait to get her in the hospital and erase her brain.